Wait a minute! No wonder the mortality rate of that chamber is so high. You can't even get past the first turret. Blind turn. Does that help? Great, that worked. Unfortunately, I don't think I can help any longer. Even though I've got access to all the subroutines, only certain functions are still working.
Hello? Are you still there? Activated. Target lost. Resting. you are. Target lost. Hibernating. Hello. Hey, it's me. Shutting down. I don't blame you.
You know, the turrets do have feelings. There's no need to be so cruel to them. Only two more chambers to reach the spire. I think I told you that I need a human to activate it. From what I heard, it's a pretty complicated cognitive test which only a smart human mind can pass. I don't know what that test is, but make sure to save some of that brain power for later. Almost a perfect bullseye. That would have been fun. Thank you. Pretty close to our goal. Don't die now. It's always refreshing to see chambers where the goal is to clean up the gels. Most of them encourage you to smear it all over the place, especially anywhere I can't reach. Not yet, but we will have done it soon. What are you waiting for? Let's go! So close to the finish line, another chamber! Well, I don't see any way to help you here. You'll just have to do it the old-fashioned way.
Thank you.
halfway there. Well, at least it's a good view. Life gets, a bit claustrophobic down in the facility. This isn't the last chamber. I'm going to assume you're doing this just to mess with me. There she blows! This spire reaches from the bottommost parts of the facility all the way up to the surface. You certainly don't want to fall down that shaft. After you. What a machine. Let's look for the input. Look for things that seem complicated. Wait, that's it? You just need to press a button? Well, that's kind of underwhelming. Whatever, it's powering up. You'll soon see what this beast is capable of. We need to run a series of checks. There should be a cube arriving near you any second. Please put that into the specimen chamber on the left. Okay, starting first test on an inanimate object. If all goes well, the cube will be teleported to the other chamber. Oh, please work. Starting first jump, now! It worked. It actually worked. That's very good. See, while low-tech devices like your handheld portal device need to place physical portals to achieve teleportation, this little guy can instantly swap any two volumes of space in the whole universe. We design entire test chambers around not being able to shoot portals through walls while this thing just bypasses our three-dimensional plane. Anyway, let's recycle that cube. Gotta clean up after ourselves. Hate to break it to you, but there is one more test we need to pass. First comes inanimate, then animate. Please enter the specimen chamber. Alright, sorry, but to start with the test, you'll have to temporarily resign as janitor. No worries, I'll rehire you after the test, but I need a registered test subject to continue. Good, we're almost there. Thank you for doing this for us. Well, time to put an end to the collapse. Let's rebuild the central core. Oh, right, you probably know her as GLaDOS. It's about time we bring her back, don't you think? That monster spread her parts all over the facility, even the parking lot. No way in hell I could get her back together without this machine. Time to start the test. See you on the other side. That's not good. What are you doing in there? Get out of there! I can't turn it off! You're back. I thought I lost you. I can fix this. I know I can. Just give me a second. It actually worked. I almost fixed it. I'll try to get you out of this spaceship, Luke. Gotta be quick about this before you leave again. Get ready.